My name is Smino. I'm from St. Louis, Missouri. I'm an artist. I'm a person. I'm human. I'm a young man. I'm a country boy.
It ain't no backwoods on this side. The town on the right with me to get some.
I most definitely got an abundance of confidence in like my stride and my voice and my sound. Since I was a young lad, knee high to a grasshopper, I always was working like on just inventive shit. Like I want to make a new sound. That's always been a big thing for me, individualism.
I know, he's like a musical genius of some sort. I'm glad to call him my best friend, you know. When I first met Smino, he actually made beats. He was producing, you know, I found out later on that he was a drummer. And so it kind of started to make sense how he finds these crazy pockets when he starts rapping and stuff like that.
Something about you made me rave and go crazy. Maybe it's the way, but baby, I can feel it in my bones.
I remember when you did that in the booth, I was like, bruh, that's it. I always knew he was super talented from the moment that I met him. And I was like, wow, this guy is insane. I can't believe nobody knows of this guy yet.
I like to do my own thing, play my own lane, and hope people would approach listening to me and consume me in that way. Like, shit, if I like it, I like it. If not, he doing him. You know what I'm saying?